Recently, I stopped receiving replies to my comments. So, for example, I was making a comment on YouTube, but whenever somebody was replying to my comments, I couldn't see a notification of that somebody has replied to my comments. It took me a while to understand why, and the answer is in a setting on your YouTube. To change or access that setting, go to your YouTube page, go to this side, scroll down to the bottom, and then there is a place called settings. Just click on that. Here you can see different options, and you need to go to notifications option. In the notification option, you have various things that you can turn on and off. For example, your subscriptions, and the ones that we are interested is replies to my comments, which was turned off. So you need to turn this on, make it blue. Then if you make a comment on any videos on YouTube and somebody replies to you, you will be notified. Now when this was turned off, I wouldn't be notified that somebody has replied to my comments, which was a bit annoying because that's where it actually gets more interesting, when somebody replies to your comments and you can have a proper conversation using YouTube comments. Also, you get notified when there are activities on your comments, such as somebody likes your comment or something like that. And that's all. There are other settings that you can look in detail. It's self-explanatory. And if this video was useful, please don't forget to subscribe. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.